for 14 years. Can you imagine it just being this quiet come January?
Well, I can imagine it being this quiet because it will be, but it's mixed feelings for me, for us.
The sadness of loss and the sweet potential of new choices mixed together. Mixed like the ingredients of the famed baklava and other treats that have delighted customers at Opa Opa. All of it will soon be a taste of the past. Come December 16th, the 13 employees who've served thousands here will be out of a job, and these seats will remain empty as they are this Monday. Monday closures are one tactic Phil Curry tried to stay in the game, but it wasn't enough to save his business, when he says has been strangled by the state ramp up to a $15 an hour minimum wage.
Most of our margins have been consumed by the minimum wage pressures.
Regular customers like Larry Siebel say it'll be a loss, but he understands the wage issue.
That's tough to get around. You know, I can understand, but doggone, maybe raise their prices a little. I'd pay more.
Prices are already up 53% from when he first started, but Curry says all that's done is turn customers away. 3 years ago, as some pushed loudly for wage increases in Sacramento, Curry was one of the voices pushing back against the city's and the state's plans, saying then that fattening paychecks would lead to the starvation and eventual death of businesses like his. Now that the death he predicted is imminent, those who backed the hikes still say they're a good idea.
If you're going to run a business, you should have a business plan that accounts for your paying your employees a living wage.
Curry says he's all for that. Just not the dollar a year hike the state has mandated. And when it comes to all of this, he has tough words for California's role, claiming the more employers have to pay staff,
the more they have to withhold. And they take that withholding and they put it into the general fund, and that fund is swept every day for float, which is interest.
He's also looking to the future.
Our hummus is better than really most hummus you will ever have. And maybe there's an idea in that right there.
You never know. Maybe there is. Maybe coming to a shelf near you. We hear from the owners that competition also a concern, but 75 to 80% of the reason why they're closing, that wage pressure. Reporting live in Sacramento, Sincere Tonsil, Fox 40 News.